And finally tonight, news from Nebraska women's basketball team who recently ended their season. Two players announcing they're entering the transfer portal. Graduate student Nicole Cayton, who spent two seasons with the Huskers, looked to use her extra COVID year of eligibility while working to earn her PhD. Also, second-year freshman Ruby Porter is leading the program. The Australian native said in her post today she is moving back home to continue playing basketball.